tigers howl for prey. They pitying stand and weep, seeking to drive their thirst away and keep them from the sheep. But if they rush dreadful, the angels most heedful receive each mild spirit, new worlds to inherit. And there the lion's ruddy eyes shall flow with tears of gold, and pitying the tender cries and walking round the fold, saying wrath by his meekness and by his health sickness is driven away from our immortal day. And now beside thee, bleating lamb, I can lie down and sleep, or think on him who bore thy name, graze after thee and weep. For washed in life's river, my bright mane forever shall shine like the gold as I guard over the fold. As I guard over the fold. Offered to me such a flower as may never bore, but I said I've a pretty rose tree and passed the sweet flower o'er. Then I went to my pretty rose tree to tend her by day and by night, but my rose turned away with jealousy and her thorns were my only delight. Who countest the steps of the sun, seeking after that sweet golden clime, where the traveller's journey is done, where the youth pinned away with desire, and the pale virgin shrouded in snow, arise from their graves and aspire, where my sunflower wishes to go. the thorn, the humble sheep a threatening horn, while the lily white shall love and delight, nor thorn nor threat stain her beauty bright.
Walking their rounds and binding with briars my joys and desires.